that's written it saying that these are supposed to be chocolate pieces with coating of popcorn. That's the way I understood it. So let's see what happens. It's got an easy... It tastes like that caramel popcorn. Except the only difference, they have a tiny bit of coating. Rip off! The kernels aren't really, really hard. They look really fluffy. Tasty, but not worth it. Extremely sweet. It's like bizarre to me to have something sweet on popcorn. Definitely something you'd eat at a movie. But it actually has just the perfect amount of coating. Just a quick note. You should probably want to put them in the fridge. Don't put them in a hot place at all. Don't put them in the sun. taste nicer if they had like the caramel coating, like Cracker Jacks, and then a little bit of the peanuts and then chocolate. Look at this one. It doesn't have anything on it at all. Too sweet. And it doesn't even taste like Snickers. It just tastes like really, really, really sweet. Almost watered down chocolate. Nice taste. I like those ones. But the ones that are plain, they're kind of... That one was kind of nice. Tasted better. It wasn't as sweet. It's definitely way too sweet. And if you put it in the fridge or a freezer even, it might taste nicer, but it just seems too soft. If it's a bowl sitting there in front of me, I admittedly would keep eating it. It's okay. See you soon. Click that like and that notification bell for more upcoming videos. Maybe. Sometimes being informative, other times doing it tasty like this. Candy pop popcorn with Snicker, slight, really sugary dressing, truly drizzle all over it. See you soon.